Okay, we're gonna go back and we're gonna visit some of the bases that we didn't visit. We're in the galaxy Meximica, and we're going to the star system, the Phaed G131. I think I confused star system and galaxy in the last video. Sorry about that. So in the last video, we visited Heaven's Rest, Blood Lake Deej, Monument of the Lost Traveler, and Ian Memorial Home We Miss. And those were all nice memorials, I thought. In the other bases, you'll often see bases by in the system. So you know if it says Ian's Mountain, that's going to be part of the memorial. So let's go to Ian's Mountain. Let's try Zemund Outpost. Let's try the teleporter. Thank you. Okay, this was Zemund Outpost. It's a nice little base. I like the cross he put up there. And the date. Alright, let's try Forever in a Dream. Have a look at the Fade North Pole. Thank you. So somehow we went from the ground onto apparently his freighter. So this doesn't look like much, but apparently he went all the way up to his freighter up there. Let's try this communication station. Sometimes they can hide base locations. Hope you don't mind, I'll take a few minutes here. Okay, we've seen all the bases on the planet. We'll just have a moment of silence, and then I'll pan around and focus on the Gek in front of us, and we'll end the visiting of this planet. Thank you for watching.